DeAndre Ayton is in the same class as Shaq, Robinson, Ewing, Olajuwon.
Look at that, Ayton above everybody.
Marvin Bagley III has been absolutely spectacular.
The lob to Bagley! Deep three.
You're guarding him at 30 feet. Now you've got to pick him up at 35 feet.
He deserves the hype. He can do anything, and he'll just keep getting better.
Oh, you don't draw him up better than that.
Miles Bridges climbing the ladder and climbing a Husky.
A little Stacey Altman-esque.
Plastic Man. From midcourt. He hit it.
Scott's going to take it. And it's good. Ryder. Mobbing their teammate at half court.
Davis at the horn. Wins it. Unbelievable.